Messenger is a determined Christian, one who has decided to make Jesus her choice, no matter what the cost. This determined sister is bound for higher ground.
Ah.
God.
Just to let you know, there is no God. No God exists. I know that no God exists because that's the way that I was taught. And ever since I've been growing up, only me, I have provided for myself. I don't believe in God. I don't believe that He exists. And I believe that in my heart. I don't even believe in the devil. Right now?
Yeah.
Why? Because I'm telling the truth?
Oh.
know, again, for the fifth time, that I'm going to say, God, I can't hold on to see, man. You poking me. But God is dead. God is dead, and I want to provide for myself. Myself. God is dead.
Thank you. Thank you.
endless hours battling so God's will be done and his kingdom will come to earth. Our next traveler is a prayer warrior. She is truly a soldier in the army of the Lord. She realizes that during these times, we don't have a chance unless we pray. If God doesn't do it, it won't get done.
Thank you.
you believe in Jesus as the Son of God, and you worship on earth, then you shall be saved.
Amen. Hallelujah.